मैं इधर स्पॉट मार के बैठा हूँ ना।
We're done shooting photos, but
we are going to shoot more.
We hope it's not too windy and you can hear us.
Ooh.
Hi guys, welcome back to our channel.
And if you're new here,
I'm Rasika.
I'm Kaustubh.
And together we are two and a half Maharashtrians. In this video, we are doing something different.
I think we should probably show you what we are going to do rather than just tell you what we are going to do.
Right, this is something that we need to tell them.
अरे तुला सांगितलं होतं ना, वी हॅड डिस्कस द स्क्रिप्ट दॅट वी हॅव टू टेल देम फर्स्ट.
नो बट यू टोल्ड मी दॅट वी हॅव टू शो देम फर्स्ट. मी विसरलो का?
हो, सिन्स वी मूव्ह टू यू के वी ट्राईड अ लॉट ऑफ कॅफेज अँड ऑल द कॅफेज अँड द कॉफी हॅज बीन सुपर डिसअपॉइंटिंग.
अँड वी केम टू नो दॅट द ग्रोसरी स्टोअर्स हॅव अ कॉफी वेंडिंग मशीन. थांब, आत्ता आउट ऑफ फोकस केलं.
वर वी इन फोकस ऑल दिस टाइम ऑर वर वी आउट ऑफ फोकस? Comment down below if we were out of focus.
तुला out of focus दिसेल
आता. That's the point.
And we came to know that the grocery stores have coffee vending machines.
And we are going to do that. We are going to. We're just filming ourselves. And since we've had no luck finding good coffee in cafes, we thought that we'd try the grocery store coffee and see if it's any good.
And we would like you to come with us and see how it tastes.
We might rate it and make like a rate chat right here. And we're not sure if we'll find a coffee vending machine in every grocery store, but we found some in a couple of stores that we go to. So today we're going to try Sainsbury, Morrison's,
M&S and Amazon Fresh.
So Amazon Fresh is the new local store kind of a thing that has opened here. So yeah, try. The lockdown rules are opening in UK, but we don't want to take a risk.
We are going to wear masks most of the times, except when we are talking and no one is around.
The rule is still that you have to wear a mask in an enclosed area.
First stop?
Sainsbury. What coffee do you want to have?
Flat white. I'm going to judge everything by flat white. The cup to tell. Tell them what you did.
So instead of putting a cup here, I just press the butter.
Now put it.
Okay.
Flat white, regular. Smells good though. Chalo to the mast peki.
I'm a responsible citizen.
Okay.
Guys, how hard is it to just pick up the trash after you and put it in the trash bin?
Okay, got it.
First coffee of the day. It's from Sainsbury local and it was for £1.60. £1.60, not £1.60. So yeah, let's see how the flat white tastes.
Don't make that face.
It's bad.
It cannot be that bad. It does not smell that bad.
Who was telling me about making faces, huh? By the second sip that you take, it kind of tastes better.
Yeah.
For 160, it's okay. Let's move on to the next coffee shop. Okay. Yeah. Tell them what just happened.
Okay, so I signed it to Amazon UK and this is the first store of Amazon Fresh in UK. We are here to just get coffee because today's video is about coffee.
But
we have to go for a coffee, so this is not for today. But we are coming back here.
Maybe next time, right?
Yeah.
So we'll have another video where we show Amazon Fresh. But right now, we are here for coffee, so let's go.
First not the mistake to be repeated. Here.
Wow.
Vanilla or caramel?
Vanilla.
We are not looking anywhere right now, because if we look, we are tempted to shop.
Yeah, and
we don't want that right now. No, we are not looking. Do you want this or do you want this?
This. So guys, we're taking this. So this is our first time at Amazon Fresh. If you can't tell, we're really happy.
we are like a child in Disneyland who's just seeing everything for the first time.
And grocery store is our Disneyland.
That's how you tell
that you're an adult now.
Yes.
Seriously, what better place than having coffee with this background?
Shall we?
Yes. Is it good?
It's not.
Hey, stop! We're filming, okay?
It's not like cafe good, but it's good.
It's with Oatly. It has to be good.
It's good. It's good.
If you don't follow me on Instagram, you probably don't know that Oatly is my favorite drink, and this has to be good. Come on, please. It's Oatly.
I said it's not cafe good.
Yeah, it's not what you get at a specialty coffee cafe.
But
coffee cafe.
But so we are going to show you the score at the end, not just right now.
Yeah, but this is how much it costed.
Next stop?
M&S. Okay, we're not sure if there's a coffee vending machine here, but we're gonna look, so let's look.
We smelled coffee though today. Tell them that we are not looking anywhere else.
Yeah, we're not looking anywhere else, because if we do, then we'll have
an urge that we cannot contain.
Is there a coffee vending machine in M&S?
No.
No? Okay.
No. Thank you.
Okay. That's okay. Thank you.
Okay, we are heading out. That was a bummer.
Yeah, a failed attempt. Can you see what I mean by that it's difficult?
Yes.
Let's just
go. It gets difficult.
Thank you.
Okay, that was...
A failed attempt at
but
trying.
But what happened
coffee.
Is why we said M&S, because once when we came means when we entered M&S, once we entered M&S, we smelled coffee, like you smell around
a cafe.
That's what we were confused about, but today we had a revelation
that M&S does not have a coffee vending machine. M&S, why M&S? You're perfect, but ye ek point se it's out, but we'll be back. We'll be back to shop. Where are we heading to?
Morrison's. Show them.
It's right there. It's in front of.
We just have to cross and it'll be there. So
we are getting all judgmental looks
because we're shooting.
Yeah. We left our
insecurities back in India.
Yes. So lot of junk food.
For people who know or have been following us on Instagram, you know that every Sunday we come to this area to have bubble tea. And you know where we are right now? Near our bubble tea place. But we can't have it.
This is the first time we are seeing these many people here, because it's opening back.
The lockdown rules.
Yeah, and we selected today because we thought that it will be less people, but...
So we're here.
Okay, so we are at Morrison's. Yes.
And last stop, Morrison's.
Tell them. Now, we are not exactly sure that...
Yeah, now that M&S disappointed us, we're not sure if Morrison's will have a vending machine or not. But we'll see.
If not,
we'll go have bubble tea.
No, it's not Sunday. Tell them about our venture.
So sadly, Morrison's does not have a coffee vending machine, but there is one more place, which is
see, it's fresh
next to. Oh, aye. Okay, so there's this place called this. Like, it's part of Morrison's, but is there a coffee vending machine?
No, it's not working.
Oh.
Okay.
Oh, that's alright. So we were so hopeful.
Our hopes were broken. But on the plus side,
sadly,
we went to Amazon Fresh.
Amazon Fresh.
And we are going to come back here for.
It's a magical place. But yeah, we are going to host a lot of grocery store hauls and grocery store tours. But for that, you'll have to subscribe to our channel. And also, while you're at it, don't forget to press the bell icon.
Plug, plug.
This was it for today's video. We tried two coffees. We could only try two coffees. Morrison's although has coffee vending, like it did have a coffee vending machine in the Fresh Morrison's side,
yeah,
but it was not working.
And M&S had a cafe, but it was
not here, like not in this area.
Yeah.
So yeah, maybe next time we can try M&S and Morrison's.
Anyway, if you want us to try more coffees, please comment down below.
And if you want a Amazon Fresh tour, haul, whatever you want, whatever, if you want to see us, if you want to see what we get from our grocery store or all the grocery stores around our place, comment down below, because we love shopping and we love grocery stores and we love just going there and looking at stuff.
Yeah, moreover of taking or shopping for things, we just love going in the grocery stores.
Yeah, it's just the best feeling ever. You get to see so many new things.
So
yeah,
that's it for our side. That's it from our side.
That's it for today. Thank you for watching, and if you haven't yet, please do subscribe to our channel and also channel.
I don't know what happened today, but we are very means we are mispronouncing.
We're just going but anyway, thank you for watching this video, and please subscribe to our channel and also follow us on our Instagram.
Plug, plug.
So that you can see when we go and have bubble tea, or when we go and have coffee, or when we go and do anything.
Anything, yeah.
Plug, plug.
So yeah.
Bye.
Bye. Okay, let me do it thoda pyar se. No, wait. But we are out and we are shooting a video. For a change, we've dressed up for it and clicking photos.
We came to know that the Grace Gross.
And we are trying
coffees from different supermarkets.
So
we are trying, and we came to know that the Grace. And we came to know that the grocery stores, it's focused.
Other focused. Yeah. Huh.